Today, I'm doing the letters P and G for Pac-Man and Ghost. Start out with Pac-Man with the Posca pens. I'm going for like a neon type theme for like an old arcade style. Once that's done, we can move on to the Ghost. Same thing, neon style, do the pink, and then the white in the middle gives it like that glow vibe. Now, enjoy a mini game of Pac-Man. Pop them back in, and we're done. If you like the video, please be sure to like and follow. Comment what you want to see next.